标哎，不能那种 video， 要的话 ，is like you， this gonna be around basketball， it's April， finna get out of school， they start like the small event start at 17th， and then like we get towards round fest is like the 23rd through the 29th， so you know, the parties, the events on campus, everything that I go to。But yeah, I got y'all. But they did look so dirty for homecoming, so they gotta make this up for Memphis. But yeah, it's gonna be lit, and y'all stay tuned.
My shit,
y'all do it right in the front.
Yeah, do it. Say hey to the vlog.
Turn this up so I can mouth tune this. What's this called? Lip mouth lipstick.
Say hey to the vlog, man.
You know.
Oh my gosh. So y'all, I just got back from getting my hair done. Yeah, but about yesterday, we had a cookout and everything was going good until the police came. But that was just a little pre activities before Round Fest. But yeah, what's next week? Oh yeah, next week is when the party's going on and Round Yard Fest and all that. So I'ma record all that and everything that go on throughout the week. So
this the fit. You know, some real slight, but we finna go to the pretty nasty party. And yeah, I'm gonna watch out the vlog if I remember. I'm bad at this, but yeah. See y'all.
Damn, this shit on the like 1 a.m. but the party was a success. It was lit, I ain't gonna lie. I give it like an 8.5 out of 10 because it was so hot. Like, it was so hot you could barely move, all that. But overall it was good, you know. But yeah, I'm gonna vlog the rest of the stuff that go on during the week and y'all stay tuned. Y'all, Winston didn't piss me off. I'm about to go to class, but I was trying to get tickets for the dance showcase. And like, the line, they only had about 20 people. I mean, 20 tickets left, and the line got about 200 students. So it's like, I can't even go to that. But I am going to the party tonight. But yeah, like, that's so dumb.
Yeah, this is the little outfit. You can't see it. This is my little pajama outfit. No, little piece. But yeah.
We gonna get you right.
So it's day 3 of Round Fest. Tonight is tacos and tequila. And then they got the little bowling alley thing. I don't think I'm going to neither. But it's not even the fact that I'm tired of anything. I don't know. I'm just chilling tonight. But yeah, tomorrow's a day party. So hopefully I'm going to go to that. And yeah, not too much. Oh yeah, y'all, I'll be trying to vlog at the parties like I do, buddy. And it just be so hot. And everybody just be like bunched up together. It just be hot in there. I be trying to get it, like, little videos so short because I really can't, like, get good quality videos, and then with everybody else in there just bopping into each other, all that. So yeah. Okay, it's fried chicken Wednesday. I'm going out there with my friend. This is great. Alright, so it's anything but a cup dirty today. And I was gonna get cute, but it posed the rain and like.
Yeah, I just got on this because I'm not gonna waste the outfit, but yeah.
Long story short, it was a shooting. I was trying to record, but my phone had went dead, and yeah, so everybody just ran. Like, I'm talking about as soon as we about to leave, somebody started shooting and it shot somebody. So yeah, that's lame. I hate shit like that.
It's Friday, the day of Yard Fest. Even though Yard Fest not gonna be outside this year, hopefully it still be lit. But y'all, I'm kind of sick, whatever, but we still outside and we're gonna turn up, have a good time, and then it's the after party after that. So I'm gonna go to that and vlog, try to at least. Oh yeah, and then the day party got canceled, so yesterday we didn't really have nothing to do, but that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna check back in with y'all later.
But yeah, y'all, so the gym face slash yard face started at 7, so it's like 5 right now. So I'm just chilling, waiting until it's time to go. But yeah, hopefully this go good. I know it's already gonna be hot in there, but we're gonna make it work. We leaving early for the ram face, gym face, whatever. Once I forgot what glasses to put on, these give like into the future or and like, ooh, got my dark shades, I can't even see mine. I fuck with these. Yeah, it's giving the black and white. This is cool fit. Because it's gonna be hot in the gym and I'm not even about to like try to like, I don't know. I'm not even wearing what I wanted to wear. Like I came up with this fit last minute. But yeah, it's just stuff like two-piece, you know, with a coat. I did have on the jean coat, but I changed to this white one since it matched the shoes. But yeah, I'm gonna take some pictures, and then by the time I get done, it should be about time to go pre-game and all that. But yeah.
Y'all, it like it's gonna rain too, like.
And that's another reason why I just like threw on the fit and like some shoes. I got by these, but yeah, because it's like it's gonna rain and it do got like a little 60% chance. But I hope it don't. Baby,
I'm glad she holding the bottom of it because that bitch be gone. All of this for fucking yard fest. So I'm telling y'all.
Bathroom
of the party that was like outside. I forgot to add, like, we did not know it was gonna be outside. We would have knew that. I would not went, me personally. But yeah, it was cold outside. That was the party after Gym Fest, Yard Fest, whatever. But yeah, and Yard Fest, but Gym Fest this year, it was cool, but it won't like how it usually be. So that kind of was sad. But yeah, we still had a good time and stuff. But y'all gonna see in the next clip, I had lost my voice after, yeah, after Gym Fest, after that party that was after Gym Fest, I lost my voice. So that's why I sound like that when y'all hear it. But yeah, I just hit it.
It's day 6 of Round Fest, and my voice is gone. Like, I ain't gonna lie, I was feeling like shit this morning. But me and my friend about to go to this cookout, and yeah, don't mind my nose. Like, got back not too long ago. We went and got food. Then we came back. It's a party night, but my voice already gone. I'm not going to a party. They say, oh, you can't bring your phone because it's no cell phone party. So I'm just staying tonight. If they not doing anything tomorrow, then I guess that's it for this Round Fest. I give it a 10, and I give it like an 8 out of 10. See y'all next time. Like, comment, and subscribe.